It's rainy season in Mexico City. Storms arrive in the late afternoon and can last well into the night, dumping massive amounts of rainwater. But most of it simply goes down the drain. Meantime, many of the poorest residents of the Mexican capital have no running water in their homes.
Here in one of the most populated urban centers of the Americas, city government officials estimate that some 2 million people live with frequent shortages of water.
Part of the problem is caused by aging underground pipes that break and create massive leaks in the city's water delivery systems. That has left many of Mexico City's poorest residents with no other choice but to pay for trucks to bring water to them. A 3-year-old city government program called Rain Harvesting is helping to change this. Rainwater capture systems are installed free of charge for the poorest families who qualify for this service. That's improving the lives of many people who have lived for years with constant water shortages.
We've had periods of half a year without running water in this home. We had to constantly call the local government to send us water trucks or pay for them ourselves.
City government officials train participants in how to use filters and chlorine tablets to make certain their rainwater is clean enough to use in their homes. 31-year-old Erica Macedo is the director of Mexico City's rainwater harvesting program. She says more than 40,000 households have benefited.
That comes to more than 190,000 individuals who now have water available in their homes. They use it to wash clothes and dishes, cleaning floors, and bathing themselves.
Before, the simple act of washing clothes by hand meant bringing water in pails from outside their homes. Capturing and reusing rainwater is changing the lives of many who now depend on it. Franc Contreras, CGTN, Mexico City.